Shrenika. Welcome back to my channel, Shrenika Inspires. So today we are going to learn an amazing story. So let's get started. There was an eagle egg was placed in the nest of a pretty chicken. The egg hatched and the little eagle grew up and thinking it was a pretty chicken. It scratched in the dirt for the seeds, cracked and clacked. It never flew more than few feet because that is what the prairie chickens do, right? One day, the little eagle saw one of the birds was flying in the sky gracefully and majestically. The little eagle asked the chickens, "Wow, what a beautiful bird. What is that name?" The chickens replied, "That is an eagle. It was an outstanding bird. But you cannot fly just like him because you are a prairie chicken." So for that, the little eagle never gave it a second thought. He believed that truth and he lived his life as a chicken. He died as a chicken. Moral of the story is we all having lot of powers in us, but we are listening to the other people's and believing them, but we have to recognize our powers in correct way and we have to succeed in our life. So hope you guys like this video. Please like, share and subscribe and comment to Shrenika Inspires. Bye bye.